Out of the three seasons of Umbrella Academy, of course we've only seen two, what's your favourite personally?
Probably the first one, I think. Probably the first one. You know, you're still trying to find your feet. The show hasn't gone out yet. It's still an amorphous thing to some degree. I probably worked the hardest on the first series because you're trying to make as much. You're trying to create as rounded a character as possible. You know, and that first season's work, that stands to you in seasons two and on, you know, because you're coming up with memories, you're coming up with desires and aversions, you're coming up with all sorts of stuff that Klaus kind of holds dear or maybe isn't even aware of, you know. So all of that stuff happened in the first series. And, you know, the first series I was doing stuff like going into stores as Klaus and, you know, pretending to be him to members of the public, you know, to try to get over the fear of being him, you know, like get beyond the kind of the curse of playing a new character that can always feel scary, you know. So it's always fun, it's scary fun to kind of tread new ground and see what you can come up with, you know. And it, yeah. Let's go with that. The first series, I think.